Alright, so how we doing, fam? My name is Raven from the Sky. Welcome back to more Fortnite. Let's do this. Just fly over a little bit. We'll glide over, put it that way. We'll land at the cabin. Make our way to Slappy. Same old, same old. Different day, different vid. No, actually, same day, different vid. How about that? Technically. Solo dolo. It's been a little bit since I played with my wingman. I know they got ranked now. I wonder if they're ever gonna make ranked solos. That happens. Man. Everybody, nobody hardly be playing regulars. Just be casual or rookie. Some of the rookie players will be playing regular. Everybody else, all the sweats, definitely be playing like ranked. We got in here, huh? He's a shoddy. Again, no bike. Mm-hmm. High roller. You already know. Ah, 12 health. That is ridiculous. Get rid of that overshield. I don't even care that it doesn't. You know what? I'll give credit what Curtis do. It's helped me. It saved me many moons. But I don't care at this point. Vault that stupid overshield. Maybe I should just go back to playing just Team Rumble. 'Cause I know it's not there. It's usually what I play to hone my skills anyway, because, you know, it respawns. So that's a good way. It's like team deathmatch. It's a good way to kind of like hone your skills. I need to go back. I haven't played that in a long time. I think it's been almost a year. Last time I played Team Rumble. Probably longer than that. I don't even think I think I played team last time. I think it was 2021. Can't even remember. Hone my skills. Stupid shotgun. Shotgun is so stupid. I mean, it does a lot of damage, but it's the best way to use it. Stronger than this one, but the best way to use it is to charge it up. And she had a better fire rate than me. If they got a better fire rate than you, they're going to win. Unless they're standing directly in front of you. Which she was, that's how I got the first shot off. But I did like all that damage, and she still survived because of that stupid overshield. You need to get rid of that permanently, not just from one game mode, from Team Rumble. So sick of that. Go back to where it was. I would ask what made them do that, but it's obvious, it's the weapons. I ain't gonna lie, these weapons are insanely powerful. Like this shotgun and that pistol is goated. So I can understand the decision, but to me it's starting to get annoying. Now you can obviously win fights, but because of the overshield you lose. And they'd be sitting there with like 2 health. Wasting my gold upgrading that stupid shot. I ain't doing it no more. I don't half like that stupid augment anyway. Go for broke. I don't really like neither one of those. The musket or the. Jesus. The musket or the darn that charged shotgun. I think that came out. That was a while ago. A charged shotgun, I think that was 2020 or 2021. That musket, that was like, I think that came out, I think. Let me see. 2017, 2018, that's old. Crap! Took my city away! You took my city! This is my city! Keymaster. Love how the dude who claimed it's not even good. Destroyed him with ease. 60%. Huh, we're still in the thing, so ain't no rush to go nowhere. Let me head on back here. This thing's slow as grits. The heck was that? Shotgun. I know what you're thinking. Still think they need to get rid of the overshield Raven? Yes, I do. That didn't necessarily, that just means it'll be just back down to 100 health, 100 shield. We basically have like 150, that's 200 health. Bush Warrior? That's an old augment. Back down to normal shields. Knew you were somewhere. Heard your footsteps. Heard your feet. He was frantically shooting. That thing is worse than this. Assault rifle, I'm not using one. Okay. That's not a bush, so I'm not gonna get anything. Gold. Don't mind if I do. My God. That crap. GG's, my friend. Head to the vault, get some more of that money back. Get some more of that money back. Booyah! People sitting there waiting. Top five. See ya. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like, subscribe to the channel, and the series grow. Take care. And I will catch you guys in the next one, all right? Peace out.